Hey everyone, it's a new year, it's a new, the fuck are you doing, new episode of Saints Row with Shiny of Prince of Pirates and
AJ Sleepyball from Onto Gaming Hub, hey guys.
Dancing.
So, as you might know where we are, because if you guys played this game, you'll probably jumped on A. I think we've done it on Xbox before, haven't we, Alex? I've jumped on A before anyway.
Freaking.
So anyway, we're on episode 27, is it? So series 2.
Yeah.
As Alex like to say, it's series 2. Episode 2. So it's a new year, like Alex said, so we've got a few things we want to talk about, and we're going to start off by jumping off this thing, as it's a request by a geezer called Keon, Big Boy. He says, well, hey guys, what's up? Go to a tall building and jump off. We've actually probably done the tallest building, so as we've got in this place, then we'll jump off this one.
Did you like look at it without pausing?
I've got it on my tablet, because I'm hard like that. Oh. Right, so, Alex, do you want to do it different? You want one person to parachute and one person to not?
I want to go try and get in those metal things, though.
Go on, then. I'll jump back over. Ah! It didn't work.
Oh, shit!
Nah, I pulled my parachute. I was too much of a bitch.
I pulled it last second.
Yeah, me too.
I fell.
So, Alex, I'm going to give you a question from some guy. It's from Mega Random Madness 1. This is a message from you on YouTube on our last video. It was a private message. He asked me how much you make playing Saints Row the Third, like in game on your campaign. So as soon as Alex has done more campaign on his Xbox version, then I'll let Alex answer.
I think 100%, obviously you get more money per percentage of territory. I think when you get like 100%. I can't remember how many thousands.
Well,
is.
If you think about it, it's
tens of thousands.
Yeah, you get absolutely loads. You get loads for completing a mission, and you also get every time you complete a mission, you get more percentage from each district of the island, don't you? So you get absolutely loads. Yeah. Literally, it's enough to buy enough weapons, upgrade your stuff pretty decently.
Oh yeah, you can buy all your guys. Buy all your guys, so your guns.
And then I'm guessing when you're near the end of, like, I remember from old Saints Rows. When you're near the end of the single player, you can pretty much buy anything. And you don't have to worry about money, do you?
No, you can follow that car.
You have to worry about money at all, even like through the early stages. Like, you get enough guns from the missions and shit.
You can fully upgrade a gun and not really upgrade a car, and it won't put like a dent in your funds.
Yeah.
But, oh shit, you shot him in the stomach, it made me miss.
Oh my god. Shotgun takes so long to reload. I'm gonna check out down here. I've never seen this place before.
Like copper drop. How many coppers carry grenades?
Oh, there's a garage down here. I didn't know that.
Oh yeah, that's where your car comes out if you've got one. Being early on,
did get a car out. I don't think I've got. Oh, yeah, I do.
You have one.
Oh, beast. Honda Civic, baby. Obviously, it was meant to be a Honda Civic, but.
Oh yeah.
Without a Honda badge on. Oh shit.
There's all sorts of Cadillac. It's just like GTA where they all like resemble stuff.
Yeah.
There's a reason why I can't sprint anymore. Oh yeah, I don't have a limited sprint anymore.
Oh damn. End of world, Alex.
Pretty much.
So I kind of wanted. So we're on about. As it's the new year, we're going to talk about what we want from the channels and the shits and like that good stuff.
Are you?
So, Alex, should we try find a good place to do some free running?
Try and look up.
Where are you?
I'm on the metal pylon things. I did it. It's not like the hardest thing in the world, but I did it.
It's like your own achievement. Yeah, I did it.
I feel proud of myself.
Right, so if you want to jump down, Alex, try land on my car if you want.
What, like first? Oh no, I'm not invincible anymore. This sucks.
So, I remember doing it on. Did you ever join us, Alex, on GTA 4 doing free running?
No, I think that was before I even met you.
Literally, we used to go on GTA 4 on the Xbox and find buildings really high and get on the top of them and then try to work your way down by jumping onto like a lower level.
That's a lie, I did it with you once.
Yeah, you probably did. We did it on the crane bit.
Crane.
And you used to jump on, climb up the crane. So look up for a building that's got like some nice like levelage on it.
I missed the GTA offer, so I didn't get a GTA at the end. I thought it were dealer day, not dealer 6 hours, so...
No, right, it'll probably come back on.
I left it to, that guy? I left it, so you just got back in the morning, it won't know anymore.
Look at that, it's a killer scooter. Should you get a motorbike?
Being dead, I've got him. Oh shit, cool.
Yeah.
Bail.
Right, we need to try to find a building, and we need to try to find a way of getting up on it. Should we just go to the airport?
It's gonna have to be the resourceful airport.
Takes like a million years to get to the airport.
Where'd that motorbike go? Is that you?
Get on.
Oh, he's got a scooter. That scooter's got some... Oh, really?
Pretty weird how there's only one airport, do you think?
Whoa, why
you
is
win?
That musical? Yeah.
Whoa, music, shut up.
There's one airport, and to do anything, you gotta go there.
So, what are you gonna be doing, Alex, with Peasant Pirates? Oh, shit. Through 2013.
I think I'm gonna continue the gameplays.
You gonna?
I think I'm looking at trying to do a couple of speedruns.
Speedruns?
A bit of like old Mario games and stuff. Stuff that aren't too long.
You gonna carry on doing it through, what's it called, Twitch TV live streaming?
Yeah, because it works quite easy for me, so. I just get it again. I'll just probably go after again with Dark.
Holy shit.
Oh, God.
So...
I'm enjoying it. It's not going well, but I'm enjoying it more than before.
Yeah.
For some reason, there's no subscribers. Someone subscribed to my old channel over there. Like, what are you doing?
Thanks, man.
It's like, doesn't exist anymore.
You're gonna be getting GTA 4? GTA 5?
GTA 5. I am, but I don't know which one for.
Yeah, so I was thinking that, but I'm probably just going to get it for Xbox, because...
I am, but I can't capture gameplay.
Oh yeah, shit.
Because my capture can't work on Windows. I found like...
You getting in this, if we're just going to find a building? Or...
Yeah. I found some software where I could like use it instead of using my capture software. But, can I get...
Where the hell do I go?
W?
No, it's not.
Is it not?
W, no it's not. Right,
yeah, I had to find this other software, but you're trying to get like 480p out of it, so tricky. And the quality were quite bad. It's on my Twitch channel.
Yeah, so I was thinking more about getting it for Xbox, because Jack will have it for Xbox, ADH Milk Bottle, and then everyone else will probably get it as well, so
yeah,
it's just easy. Like, everything's already set up for you. Like, with PC, you have to get to have Sky. If you want to talk properly anyway. It's just a bit of a bollock, isn't it?
Yeah.
Look out for a building that's got like steps on it. I think there's a building that's like that all the way down, isn't there? Or is that another game?
Try and go forward. Look at that forward. There you go, just shut my door better.
Did we not do this before? I'm sure we did something like this before. We might have already done this, you know.
Maybe, but... Those buildings down there below you.
Yeah, below something like that'll do. I'll do a turn.
Shit.
Bloody Alex.
Oh, I forgot about forward momentum. Go on. Then he gets that top bit. I don't think it's going to reach
that top. Holy crap, I'm going to crash into that building.
Oh, cool.
Fail! Oh no, I'm falling. I'm not using my... Yes. Thank God.
Well, I found some sex dolls, so I'm alright.
Oh, what else do you need? Nothing.
Oh, I fucking hate that noise, it does.
You can dirty old man fart.
I don't think it's supposed to be a fart.
I know, you know, well, that's what it sounds like. I kind of landed over here, Alex.
Where's that? I can't even see you.
Oh my god, that is so high.
What is?
The next level. The next level.
Oh, you're over there? I'm looking down.
The next level's so high. You go for it, I want to see you try it.
You mean solo? What, here?
Yeah.
Oh, we've got parachutes. It's quite a distance as well. Hiya!
Where are you going? Oh, you're jumping onto that one?
Yeah, which
one? Oh, yeah, I suppose. I'm sure there's some insane freerunners who use parachutes, like, you know, to survive.
Yeah, but don't have parachutes that are retractable?
Of course you can, you have mini parachutes. I don't think I'm going to make it, Alex. I'm going to go for
it. Like just Cause 2, or SIDS. Where are you going? I realise we're a lower level for me.
Oh shit, that did not work for me. Mine's like been the worst thing ever. I'm gonna try to land on this thing here.
Watching.
Are
there.
You streaming?
Yeah.
That's sweet. Is anyone watching?
Probably not. I might pause it. Sorry.
Oh bloody hell.
No, no one's watching.
No! Fuck!
You missed that. Yeah, I did that.
Stop bringing me. Oh shit, I nearly fell down.
Right. Round edge. I don't know why.
Oh my god, there's those little balcony things there. Do you think I can land on one of them?
Ah, there's one below me, yeah. Oh shit. Can't land on that. No? Ah!
Shit. So that did not go to plan at all.
What if I'm invincible?
Oh, yeah, if you did free running, it'd be pissed off if you're invincible. You wouldn't even need to pull your parachute.
You know, I never did.
I never used to.
What about real life as well?
Oopsie, don't want that car, sorry.
Just get wrong one.
Let me get on. Oh, let me get on.
Yeah. Car's not going mental.
Come on, let's go. Let's do a drive-bys.
We'll have one pistol. How do you grenade on this? Oh shit, found out.
How do you do it?
I put a mouse button. What the sidewalk!
Oh shit.
Shoot him!
Did I even die in one shot with a shot?
Cat cluster? Where'd that bike come from?
I wanna get this bike.
I won't stop it like, but.
Oh yeah, Alex, we can mention about our game, because it'll be coming to release soonage.
No, I don't think it can, like, tuning it. And I kind of think, like, I've actually got a level coming out, a game coming out, like, this is kind of weird.
It is pretty sick. You mentioned about that Facebook page. And it was like, oh wow, should be pretty sick. It's pretty weird when you think about it. Well, to be honest, I don't think anyone else has done it in our year.
Right, I think it might have been one other person, or it might have been one other person last year.
No, well, oh yeah, there's that beer pint one, isn't there? You know what I mean?
But I think this is the first game, isn't it?
Like a proper game, not just like an app.
There's a game, isn't there? That beer thing's augmented reality.
Yeah. So yeah, if you haven't heard already, me and Alex are releasing a game. It will be on Android and hopefully Apple or iTunes.
Apple Store.
Most of you guys who've got smartphones or tablets, you'll be able to pick it up and try it and tell us what you think. Because it will be free as well, so we don't want to be getting any
money from it. We won't anyway.
So what it is, it was a uni project which we made into the Android game with Alex's smart brain. And then me and Alex have been working on it, and we're going to be working on it for about another week. And then hopefully it'll be released.
It kind of works that I wasn't good at coding to make it all technical like all other groups did.
Yeah.
But we do need a company name that isn't linked to either it's not linked to any of our YouTube channels.
Yeah, so.
So if anyone's got an idea, it'd be actually a good idea to have like the audience. Shit, that car spawned. I'm invisible. Yeah, good. So you the viewer can think of a name for our company.
Yeah, so it could be something like maybe something like something games or something interactive, something incorporated or something, maybe something like that. So you guys want to leave a comment saying what you think. But I suppose, does it really matter that we have a name? Because do you need one? Because it'll be published under Leeds Met anyway.
Yeah, I know, but just so like when we start doing his own personal projects, like in summer.
Facebook page sorted soon, and we'll try to link it in our videos. I'll definitely do it in mine.
Yeah, so we've got like the animatic to put on there, and like the trailer that we did with Tom's editing.
We actually did a live trailer. You can see Alex's awesome acting skills with blue screen.
And then just like I'll edit it into Leech.
I think it should be pretty well. What are you expecting like download wise, Alex?
I don't know, Chris. I don't know what's classed as successful or.
I'd say successful is 5,000 plus. Successful as in, like, obviously not worldwide, but
I know, but you have like those milestones, like, you know, YouTube where it's like 100 subscribers and it's like 500.
Yeah, I think 5,000. I think, because if you look on it, you know, like the ones that are top grossing,
yeah,
they're like 5,000 downloads. But I don't think it's going to get to that. It might do eventually, but not like in like its week, first
oh,
week.
Oh, no, no.
I'd be happy with over 500 downloads.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So if all 902 of you guys can download it.
I'll send them mine.
Yay! Or you can download it on multiple platforms. Download it on your iPad. Download it. Download it on your iPhone. Download it on your Android tablet. Download it on your parents' Android tablets. Everyone you know, download it on their phones. So do you think we'll be doing like a reveal thing for it as well, Alex?
What, some gameplay and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah?
So we'll probably release a reveal and a...
It might just end up being recorded and just commentary over top of it.
Yeah, it was like walking through the levels and stuff, just so you get the idea what the game's going to be like before.
But yeah, if you're coming up with a name for it, it can't be Sleazer.
What's Sleazy, Alex?
Is it like Big Boobs Interactive or Massive Schlong? Massive Schlong Games.
Alex is Gay Games. Alex is Gay Incorporated.
No, Gay Racist.
Something like that. And nothing like Alex will try to copy Fez's game company name, won't you?
I would like, must be subconscious that.
Hey, what about this name? Oh, I'll search it up, Alex. It's just the makers of Fez.
Yeah, well, I said it, but I went and searched it to make sure it's real, and then I thought, oh shit, yeah, I'm applying to them to work.
It's Phil Fish. Got the right name on it.
You want to see a gang fight?
Where is the one?
Over here.
I need to go buy some ammunition. Yeah, Alex, this hat that I'm wearing, it's meant to make myself look like Santa Claus.
Santa Christmas.
No, because on the last Let's Play episode, when I did my last section of playing on it, I recorded 3 episodes. I thought I'd get into the spirit and try and make myself, my guy, look like Santa Claus.
I'm not like a brain surgeon, but they've all just disappeared.
Oh.
Do you see anyone?
Where?
They all just disappeared, they're all still in there.
These bombs? Well, there's only one way to find out.
There we go.
Oh!
They're dead. Where are loops?
I really didn't expect them to blow up.
My screen just blinded me.
Did you?
No, but watch this. Oh shit, it didn't blow up.
Hey, Luchador. Boom.
Okay, why don't they blow up when I shoot them? Is it magic?
Whereabouts? Can we go up these ladders? Can you climb ladders?
Wait, is that like, you got an invisible wall? Oh, fuck's sake. So there's meant to be Luchador's a kill. What the hell? Ow!
Yeah, hey, he knocked me down in and he got out of his car on top of me.
What a legend. Eat shit.
What games are you looking forward to then, Alex, 2013?
Ooh. Bioshock Infinite.
There's really just been the reveal trailer, aren't there?
Just done what?
The reveal trailer came out today, I think.
And, what was that thing you said the other day? Actually, no. It was Tomb Raider, but I watched the trailer today from VGA, and it looked... It was a bit...
No, I had looked at the trailer that was the first trailer, the EA trailer, and... It does look alright, the combat, but it looks, like, so familiar with another game.
It looks like...
It looks like... Like, from what I've played on my Vita of Uncharted, it looks like the combat's so like that.
It looks like you mixed Assassin's Creed with Far Cry 3. Just a jungle element and survival element and the climbing about element.
I think, I've got to be honest, the game I'm most looking forward to is GTA. And might be...
The fuck
I don't think it should be, it's not a shock to... It wouldn't be a shock to you. Would you say it was a shock if I said what I'm most looking forward to?
Well, I'd be shocked if you said that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's a bit of a like, if someone says GTA is like the favourite game it's going to be like, a loader.
Oh yeah, but we know I'm not like the biggest GTA fan, don't mind playing it, but I'm not the biggest fan, but...
You like the fourth one though, don't you?
Oh yeah, I enjoy the fourth one. Not maybe story, but having last one multiplayer, yeah.
Yeah, another place is.
It's back on Fringhamshire. It's back in that in
San Andreas.
That's it.
That thing. How dare you? Get out of here.
Yeah, but you were like Bono first day you went.
Welcome. Literally. Oh yeah, there's also been some new screenshots. And guess what there is, Alex?
What? Prostitutes?
Sharks. We're playing Far Cry, but
ah, I attacked my alligator today, and I thought it were a log.
It's a log.
I just like mashed the E button so fast, like I just straight. I went, ah! Oh, cool. Watch this.
No, yeah, but there's a picture, a screenshot, and it shows like the player and then like getting attacked by a shark that's like swimming under him.
Awesome.
And also, there's a screenshot of a submarine.
Wait, submarines? What? I don't. You know, you won't be able to do all of a submarine, will you?
Well, what else can you do in a submarine?
Other than
submarine? Well, I guess throwing grenades at me, what not, sir? No, just think, a submarine would be so revolutionary in like a game like that.
Oh,
I
yeah.
I so hope they have a submarine in it, because... To be honest, what they've been saying about... Because I said it's four times, it's bigger than all the other Rockstar games put together. I mean, that's got to be something to do with the ocean.
What?
So, no, because they said, no, listen, they said that it's bigger than all the other GTA maps put together, the actual size of where you can go.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, so that's obviously interiors and stuff, so you'll be able to go in most interiors. And then, like, the ocean floor, because if you can use a submarine, then that's kind of explained it.
Well, I read they've been employed for, like, most of a lot of job positions, like, covering most areas for more jobs.
These guys aren't even shooting. I think it's gonna be really beast. I want to see what they do with San Andreas at the map. I really do.
Oh, it'll be new to me.
Yeah, I suppose that'll be quite good because San Andreas is such a beasty map. And like literally I've been playing it, my San Andreas, I've busted like 24 hours on my Steam version.
And that's because you got like three versions.
Yeah, I got like a million version. I got my downloaded one that I used to play. But yeah,
that's good.
I try to get that server working as well. That's a try out now, Alex.
I think it will. Well, at least this gang's here.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be
even though we already made our own like gang fight anyway, didn't we?
Yeah. So we kind of led a plot of me.
Yeah. So we just like double fucked ourselves to make sure.
I'm almost dead. The fact that I aren't dead yet is surprising.
I've just got a game pass police officer behind me.
Bulletproof. Fucking luchadors.
This guy's like strafing to hide behind cover, what a legend. Like, what's that on fire over there?
Oh, he saved me.
Just headshot him, it's easy.
Yeah, no, but this looks slower than what it used to, like ever.
So look, that's gang operations, you got £1,000 for that. It's quite a lot. Oh, there's some toys here, Alex.
Not guns.
Yeah, that's some sex toys.
Cool.
And then at the end of it, yeah, there's like a bloody pig making a squealy noise.
What?
I suppose it's got a bulletproof mask on.
Oh, that.
Oh crap! Yeah. Oh crap! Oh crap!
I want his gun.
I can't remember what other games are coming out.
It's all about 720. It's all about next console, isn't it?
Yeah. There's a countdown in there for a year. Major Nelson's got a countdown clock on there.
Did you ever hear that? Did you see that thing? That image just sent your WhatsApp, that Wii U price?
Yeah, I didn't really like. Oh, I what the fuck's this?
Kind of like a millionaire, and I've been so tempted by that price. They're like 75 quid off.
A millionaire?
This.
Oh my god, is that you shooting that big rocket?
Yes.
How did you get it? Oh, you picked it up.
Kill the big guy.
Kill this big guy and I'll steal it.
Yeah,
oh my god, there's like little like apples everywhere.
There they are.
I got it. Ooh, aha. Is it unlimited ammo?
No. It's not a big ass fight. I'm almost dead, so.
My god.
Oh no!
I'll get you up.
Good carpet ball. We got the rest of that.
I'm gonna die in a minute, Alex. Oh! What's Tab do? Oh, I don't want to upgrade in the middle of a war fight. What's that about? It said press Tab, I'm like, okay.
Let's mask this, get the scare.
Like, come on, we need to get out of this gas. Look at the thing on the map, Alex, there's so many enemies.
Yeah, I've got a civilian involved. Let's catch the grenade! Whoa!
Catch! I'm out of ammo, no way.
There's a guy there.
Was that you shooting me?
No, thank you. Look at this guy.
Just imagine this on like 4.
Guy absorbed.
Finally, we've got choppers on us. Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, we've got one of those tank dudes.
What, a brute guy?
Yeah.
Who is he? Oh, he's there, look.
Shit, sniper. He's a chopper, we can't do all of that.
Shit, he just KO'd me, innit?
That would be nice to do, just cause, if it was multiplayer.
Yeah, so, you bought it, didn't you? You've not downloaded
it
yet?
I downloaded it yet, because I just want to do it multiplayer, so. Because get all grapple and stuff, so no, it's a bit. It's a little more to do.
Yeah, it's kind of like this, isn't it, when you think about it?
Yeah, just over all the grapples and size at land and weapons, explosives and. Rank up. Like, I've been waiting for that.
Right, that guy's gonna charge it. I've just done the. You know, on my Let's Play, you know, where you free that guy so he can't be cloned anymore.
Oh, yeah.
He's running for you.
I thought he was punched me. Now I'm about to pick up a grenade thing. Oh yeah, I could get it up and he just ran through me.
Oh no, this might be the end, Alex. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. At least it ends the chaos, like, near the end of the episode.
You're always just running on chaos.
Oh, it's just the best way to end, isn't it?
Can't beat a bit of chaos.
Chaos.
Purchase a hospital.
Take me to the hospital. Take me to the hospital.
I got 2% more.
The way you can like proper beat up someone here. Oh my god, that's so bad. I just killed a woman. A hobo outside the hospital. Rather grimly as well.
I didn't do it, apart from just
S, where's S? S? No, if you press right click, Alex.
Oh, if I don't pick up, I'll get to punch him. No, it's just like, ass him at the ground.
Right, so anyway, I think that's going to wrap it up, Alex. So, has it been a good year for you, Alex, 2012?
It's been alright, it's not too shabby.
I got to be honest, this year of uni has been better. So we've still got second half of uni, year two to go, which is going to be sick.
Just make it one big game for six, for 3 or 4 months.
So,
yeah, but you do know this year, this year being good or bad depends on one entire thing.
What?
Getting a placement or not.
Yeah, it'll especially end good or bad.
If it's gonna either end with me being in the newspaper for capital murder, or work for a company.
So?
Oh, fight!
Fight, let me out! So, a few things, guys, if you want to see more episodes of this, leave some requests what you want us to do, and also what games you're looking forward to in 2013.
And a company name.
And also a company name, don't forget that. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll finish off by killing all these bagheads.
You also get mentioned for your company name in the video.
Yeah.
Whoa, how many it is?
You get mentioned in the game if you give us a company name that we use. And there'll be a video showing you how to get a hold of our game that we made. Oh shit, that's me dead again.
There's so many. I didn't realise there
were quads. They're all big guys as well, look at them.
I know there were quads in the mission, but I didn't know you could actually ride a quad, did you? I'm bookmarking this place.
Why, where's quad? Oh wow, they've got quads?
Yeah, no. We never had quads in the one. Oh shit, Marv's coming in a car.
I think that's time to end, Alex.
I've got a stun gun. Sorry, I can
just die.
Us.
Just come die over me with me. You're about to die anyway.
Get to you. Whoa! If I just punch him in the head.
All right, guys. Have a good New Year. Peace out.
Keep living.
Don't die. Don't unsubscribe.
Oh yeah, and subscribe to mine, please.